the way you smile to the way you look, you capture me unlike no other. From the first hello, yeah, that's all it took. And suddenly we had each other, and I won't leave you. Always be true. 1 + 1, 2 for life. Over and over again. Don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else will do. And I'm telling you, just put your heart in my hands. Promise it won't get broken. We'll never forget this moment. Yeah, we'll stay brand new. 'Cause I love you. Over and over again. Over and over again.
From the heat of night to the break of day, I'll keep you safe and hold you forever. And the sparks will fly, they will never fade. And every day gets better and better. And I won't leave you.
How about this? Tell me when I poke you in, but don't scream too loud.
1 + 1, 2 for life.
You're gonna bleed.
Over and over again.
So don't ever think I need more. I've got the one to live for. No one else will do. Yeah, I'm telling you. Just put your heart in my hands. I promise it won't get broken.
Christy's crying already.
Hello, me, Kathy.
No, I don't have to.
Pets, we're already talking about the Kleenex. This is the beauty.
Now, take a second to look at it. Just spend a few seconds together. This is your moment, your day.
Look at me.
What? Your feet.
Thank you.
Very.
Promise it won't get broken. Never forget this moment. Yet we'll stay brand new. Kiss, I'll love you. Over and over again.
His love for Christy will be unconditional. That he would decide here and now again. Nothing is ever going to stop it or step in his way. We ask today, Lord, that you would help him to
live. But when I'm with you, I lose track of time. When I'm without you, you're stuck on my mind. Be all you need till the day that I die. I'll love you.
Christy, I love Christy. appreciate, honor, and adore you in a way I never have anyone else in my life. I promise to make our home a Christian home where hope, faith, and love are the center. I promise to create a faithful and wonderful marriage with you, following God and Jesus. I promise to love God and Jesus, having a personal, individual relationship with them and together with you. I promise to put God and Jesus first and make them the center of our life together. I promise to treat you with kindness, respect, and appreciation, and with lots of silliness. I promise to always appreciate and participate in our relationship, even when it gets hard. I promise to let you know when you're getting too arrogant about Aaron Rodgers and your Green Bay Packers. I promise to stop you so you remain the kind, loving woman you are when you tell me that my Chicago Bears and my Dallas Cowboys suck. I promise to make laughter a top priority and not something that is a rare part of our family. I promise to love you and our girls, Anna and Becca, with them the rest of my life and after I'm called to heaven by God. Christy, for the rest of our very, very long lives, I promise to love you with all my heart, honor you with all my actions, and shout to the world how lucky I am to be in love and in a relationship with you. I promise to keep you warm when you get cold and always have blankets available for you, even during the hot Iowa summers. I promise to stand in the way of the sun when it gets in your eye and it gets too hot. And wherever we go, I promise to be there, holding your hand and telling you I love you. You're my best friend. And you're the best person that has ever come into my life. Let's get really, really old together. Because today I am proud to become your husband and be your husband and the best friend for the rest of my life. Thank you for marrying me and accepting me right here, right now, and who I am. You have made me the happiest man in the world by being my everything. For everything, and becoming my partner and my wife.
I am so happy to be standing here today with you in front of God and our family and close friends. I know that God had a hand in us being together. There were two times that we almost broke up, and He didn't let you give up. And I'm very glad for that. He kept us together. I couldn't have picked a better person for me than you. You care for and love Anna, Beck, and I so much. And it shows constantly. I promise to always love you, care for you, and respect you for the rest of our lives together. I promise to support you in good and not so good times and help you through all the struggles we face together. Build you up when you're a bit down. Be by your side no matter what we face. I love you more than words can ever say, Andrew, Steve, and Rhonda. And I couldn't be a happier. Bye.
Thank you. you do it last night. But today, you may kiss your brother. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my distinct privilege to present to you for the first time